everybody, it's Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, international football for you today. And it's always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
Now they're helping him out. Good defensive play. As the danger was mounting, in he stepped. And they've got the ball back and they want to use it and get forward quickly. It's a quick... And here's the shot! Corner. They've got the midfield players back behind the ball as well. In goes the cross, dealt with by the defender. The cross, that's when a defender needs a clearance, and it was a good one. Now a throw in, chop out, that's cut out, possession changes feet. The referee, and he's given the free kick, tried to play the advantage, couldn't see one in the end, and I think he was right. They're on the move now. Quick ball.
He's got space.
Shots on here. Splendid strike for the goal. No panic. Realised he got the opportunity and took it. Full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging up the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Great play from the attacker. Got away from that defender. Here's the cross. Defender really not challenged by the cross in the end. The referee has awarded this free kick. Into the attacking third. He's put it in very dangerously. There is a sliding challenge. Good ball. So dangerous. Oh! Celebrations for Turkey. They have scored here. Tremendous fighting spirit here, and it has produced the equaliser. Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Well, he's in quickly there, crisply too. Is he going to pass the ball now? Good position. Chop out. That will give defending a bad name. The defender's done well too. He showed a lot of spirit, but it looked as though he was beaten. Lunging in, slide tackle. Long-range effort, very long-range. It's a long shot, and it's a long, long way wide.
A collective groan from everybody there. What a poor decision.
Cyprian Marica needs some defensive discipline at the moment. They're passing it well here. And that is a super interception. Cut it out well. In he slides. Out in top. Keeps it going well. What a chance here. Turkey have a corner here. Now whether he's just going to give the free kick and the talking to maybe. So we're halfway through what has been an interesting match, certainly intriguing, this international friendly. Even Stephen at half-time, Alan, fair reflection?
Yeah, I think so. As we sit here, Martin, it's difficult to really call a winner. It will be decided, as so often, by which set of strikers can produce.
Grenoul. Topal. Well read by the defender to intercept. But this could be a chance. He's going to cross it. Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending. Oh, the defender cut that out in the nick of time. Dealt with the danger. Has to deal with the danger again. He's got the ball away under some pressure. Well played by the defender. Well executed. Brilliant opening. Here's a shot now. That's clearly a corner. And the defender's just managed to deal with that. Takes the shot off. Very well read by the defender. It was a good chance. That's a good pass. Tries his luck. And a score now. And that's a two for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of the opposition. And the scoreline is 2-1. In with the challenge. Hakan Baltar. And he gets it back again, quickly. That was an interception that really worked for his team. Excellent control in a tight area. And now it's Altintop. Well, they've got the ball back, a quick break is on. There was a lot of speed and sharpness in that counter-attack, but it wasn't quite enough. Keeping possession well, either team.
There's Altintop.
Now here's a chance to get forward quickly. Well, that could be one way or the other. What's the referee going to do? And a sharp restart. Passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here. Oh no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack. Altintop. Cyprian Marica. Good ball. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Grenoul.
Makes a challenge here. Ball goes out of... play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Going for more goals, possibly. An extra striker with this substitution.
That striker probably wouldn't have been expected to get on, but he's got his chance, maybe help himself to a goal.
It's a good move for the attacking team, this. No, not this time. And the opposition come away with the ball. Well, we're running out of time here, but this match still very much in the balance. Good pass.
This is the chance.
Now he can cross it.
And the shot's on.
Another piece of blocking. Chop out. In he goes, sliding in.
And now it's Altintop.
In quickly. Still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack. That's the way it has finished here, with the whistle going now. A victory by a one-goal margin in an excellent international friendly.
Yeah, I think the winning team probably just edged it with the chances that they created and managed to take the one just to separate the two.